In 1995, the way you existed digitally was to have a website. In 2015, it was to have a mobile app you can install on your phone. In 2025, the way you're going to exist digitally is to have an AI agent. We moved from an era of rule-based software to an era of software built on goals and guardrails. We're in the age of conversational AI, and the way you're going to exist digitally is to have a conversation with your customer any time of day, 24/7. And that's what we've built with Sierra on Amazon Web Services. Old software was based on rules. If you think about a typical workflow automation, it looked like a decision tree. You had to enumerate every possibility that your customers could do. With AI, it's different. And with Agent OS, you can model your company's goals and guardrails to build any customer experience that you can imagine. What does it mean if 90% of your customer experience is conversational? It's remarkable how easy it is to start a company thanks to services like Amazon Web Services. We can focus on where we want to add value and really ride in the coattails of the incredible investment that Amazon has made into their cloud infrastructure. I think the companies that have run successful experiments today will be the ones that 5 years from now have business transformation driven by AI. I think the way to deal with technologies like that is to dive in and learn as quickly as possible.